digital divide. No one's speaking too much about it, but there are big parts of the world that are not connected, and especially in sub-Saharan Africa, even if people are talking a lot about the mobile phones, they forget to say that it's the most expensive mobile minute in the world, and there is still no infrastructure and land infrastructure. So I think this is the biggest threat.